Well, what happened to all the Christmas decorations, everyone? They're all gone. Greetings from the sanctuary of St. Paul the Apostle Church in Schenectady. Look at this. We're back to the plain sanctuary again. The Christmas season is over, and we return to what is called ordinary time. Hopefully it's an extraordinary time for the work as disciples in our vocation to follow the good Lord. But we look at the sanctuary and say, wow, it's so plain. Remember all the trees and the beautiful decorations? We're all back to normal, if we can call it that, here at St. Paul's. And of course, all of our churches in the Catholic world that return to a rather plain sanctuary. But it's not the plain sanctuary that is a sign, but we should be lifted up by the Holy Spirit. Even when what appears on the outside to be plain, there is an extraordinary source of inspiration and hope for us in Jesus. That even though we wonder, well, the lights are now off of our porches, the trees are taken in, if they're artificial, they're put back in the attic or in the basement, and the Spirit is over, that's not true. The Holy Spirit continues to enliven the church, you and I, to exercise the works of ministry, to turn what appears to be plain in people's lives to something great. John the Baptist and St. Paul and Isaiah all testified to the light and sacrificed greatly. So, even though life may appear to be very empty and very challenging without the decorations of Christmas, still there is a source of hope in Jesus. So, the extraordinary light of Jesus is within, not always pictured in our world or subject to be observed with our eyes or our senses. Jesus is within, and he gives us that spirit to announce good news and to be people of faith. So now the sanctuary decorations have come within. We have followed the light. Christ is within you and I. God be with you.